6th of June 2015, emergency update on the fire at John Wallace Linton. And that's it. Apparently it was put out even before the fire was put on the line. Anyway, it's a bit of smoke damage, no one's hurt, the beers are safe. No plants were hurt. Everything is fine. That's good news.